Billed as the new North Circular, the £90 million South Woodford to Barking Relief Road is now officially open to traffic. It's a 5-mile link south from the end of the M11 down to the A13, a link which it's hoped will eventually extend across the river to a new bridge to join up with the A2. Transport Secretary Paul Channon, who performed the opening ceremony, believes it'll relieve congestion in East London and provide better links to Docklands. The new road's been completed 3 months early, and although largely welcomed by people in Redbridge and Newham, there is resentment at local road closures even as the new highway opens.